The things where people go wrong is in marriage, when the marriage is struggling. Remember, marriage is a very big sacrifice. If you are going to sacrifice, you will be happy. If not, it will become a crisis. So if you want to protect yourself from the crisis within marriage, learn to trust one another and don't give reason for your spouse not to trust you. So while we're teaching you to trust one another, we're telling you don't give reason for the other not to trust you.